from our hatchery tanks. Moina and Daphnia. See the amount of zooplankton. 1000s moving. Some light which is falling on this. Let us take another look. Even if you maintain this much zooplankton, it is almost impossible for fish.